think I have enough money to try that.